Use questions to ensure that your message has been understood. Don't be afraid of them. If they point to a simple lack of misunderstanding, you want to clarify. If they expose flaws in your thinking, you want to correct them. If they point to obstacles in implementing your ideas, you want to clear those obstacles. Questions benefit both the speaker and the listener. Always build in an opportunity for questions. You can prompt them with statements like these. Does that make sense? Or, what can I clarify for you? Or, do you have the information you need? Or, what's missing? Or, please let me know if you have any questions. If there's a power differential between you and your audience, you'll need to ensure that people really believe it's safe to speak up. The communicator sets the tone. When you set a tone of openness, your communication will be clearer.